we want to make sure that as a leading organization, we're constantly learning from best practices, we're revisiting our current practices, and we're able to address current event type of issues that come to surface. So here at PSJ, we're ready to learn, we're ready to participate and share best practices.
To hear from the different types of resources that we have in our community, to find out how they can assist us as a school district, of course, for the purpose of having a safer school district. We know that there's required drills that every school has to implement, such as fire drills, active shooter, secure lockdown drills. So we want to be sure as a school district that we're complying with all of those drills.
We want to make sure that we keep safety at the forefront and we start the school year off on the right foot. And we want to make sure we do that by ensuring that we're sharing best practices and that we're learning from each other and collaborating here with fellow districts. We are very interdependent with other entities, so we have our police officers here along with other agencies that are going to be here to ensure that if an emergency that we're ready to respond and we're ready to respond appropriately and communicate with our community.
We're doing some amazing things as it pertains to safety. We've been doing these great things for years, but it's always a great opportunity to revisit safety precautionary measures and ensure that all of our students and our staff are safe, all of our schools are safe, and that we're ready to open up for the next school year. So we're excited to share our best practices. We're excited to share what we normally do on a day-to-day basis and some of the things we're adjusting as it pertains to recent occurrences that have kind of encouraged us to revisit all of our priorities.
We've been able to practice the incident command system. So I think the fact that we've had that experience and that we've been able to carry this out right effectively, I think that this is why they wanted PSJ to speak on behalf of the incident command system.
We know that we have representation here at all levels when it comes to safety. It does also ensure that we're also the leaders here in our community, and we want to make sure that we're responsible by continually to share those best practices that we know are going to keep everyone here safe.